This exercise is foam rolling for your glutes. So you need your foam roller here. And then what you're going to do is sit on top of the foam roller, and then you're gonna cross one leg over the other. And you're crossing the side that you're trying to work on. So if we're working on the left hip, left glutes, we're gonna cross the left leg so that your left ankle's over your right knee. And then you're just rolling back and forth over that glute, over those hip muscles. And just work around, see what areas feel tight. You can work a little bit more. If area doesn't feel as tight, don't spend quite as much time there. And then you'll switch and do the same thing on the other side.